course. In fact, there he is right now.
There he is.
The President of the United States, everyone, Donald Trump, as he makes his way down the staircase from Air Force One. He is officially now
on the ground in
the Permian Basin. How about that?
Welcome. And I don't see Melania, but we do see some dignitaries coming in after him. But wow, pretty historical day for us to have him come and check out the Permian Basin.
All right. Now, I guess everybody's going to meet him as he goes along. You see the military there saluting, but there he is. Governor Abbott, you can see in the front there, talking with the president. And can't make out everyone else who is there. Is that? I think that's Mike Conaway on the right.
Mm-hmm.
So everyone is giving their greetings right now to the president as he has just gotten off and hit the tarmac on Air Force One.
Yes, and there we are. We're back right where we need to go. Pretty impressive there. We are continuing to follow his entire agenda today. You can see it comes with a pretty large entourage, definitely people that are going to be checking out the oil rig, as well as the fundraising event will be there in support of him. And it will be exciting to just see the journey today. But at least they have pretty nice weather, sunshine.
Yeah.
It's going to be pretty hot, so sorry about that, Mr. President and your crew. It will be very hot today.
Yeah. And our Jacob Sloan is out there right now on the tarmac. So let's go to Jacob right now to see what he sees from his angle going on right now. Jacob.
Hey, Eddie, right now, President Trump greeting dignitaries out here. You can see former Texas Governor Rick Perry, current Governor Greg Abbott. He's greeting all of the people who have lined up outside of Air Force One. They are greeting him, welcoming him to the Permian Basin right now. President is surrounded, of course, by his security detail. We have a huge motorcade here ready to take him to the Odessa Marriott for the fundraiser today. We are going to have full coverage of that, but right now, President Trump just stepping out of the plane onto the tarmac here in Midland, greeting the people who have come out to support him. You can see all of the people there who have lined up, including some people or some high schoolers from Odessa and Permian High School who have come to show them what Texas high school football is all about. But we do have quite a bit of security, a lot of people here, supporters all around Midland International Airport who are here waving their Trump flags, waving their Trump Pence 2020 flags in support of the president. Just landing tonight, you can see him there receiving the Odessa High School helmet. They are signing it right now for the Odessa High Broncos. And the Permian Panthers player next to the cheerleader there be next to get a signature from President Donald Trump. Now, he is going to be leaving here very shortly to go to that fundraiser luncheon at the Odessa Marriott. He will be there for several hours this afternoon raising money for his campaign. After that, he will then head to Double Eagle Oil Rig in Midland County, where he will tour the facility and get a look at what oil drilling is like here in the Permian Basin. He's been very active about oil and natural gas during his presidency. A lot of oil CEOs and supporters have praised President Trump for his deregulation of the oil and gas industry in the Permian Basin. Now you can see President Trump pointing out to his guests here, really waving at all of his fans who have gathered here to support him, giving a quick fist bump to the crowd and enjoying his time here in the Permian Basin. President Trump now getting in the car to head to that Odessa Marriott luncheon. He will be